What the fuck? Don't worry, I know how to help. Keep going. I'm about to grab that fucking chalice. Woo! Oh, I'm about to get L'd. I am about to get L'd. Alright, he's down. And Crota's on the move. Alright, you can still down him. Down his ass. If we can. Oh! Whoa! I didn't think he was gonna reach that far.
In that short time span, you got smacked.
That boy killing it. Oh, get it. Oh, oh, aww. Dab. They call me Cotton Ball because I be dabbing on these hoes.
What'd you say?
Hey, what? Run that back so I can spike the piss out of you. Run that back. What am I doing?
I'm waiting.
All ears aboard.
Let him live. Hey,
the hunky leaf skin arm available.
I know.
Oh. Becco, you came too, huh? I don't really have a voice for it yet. Let me see. I have no choice. After all, the ebook clearly states that defying Monokuma is not permitted.
However,
it'd be foolish to resist if it's just going to make things worse. I hope everyone else feels the same way. That worries me a little.
Anyway.
At any rate, we must go to the park. Alright. The fuck? Look at that fat ass bomb! Aw, lot.
Once again, you're late. Did you lose your nerve?
Not everybody's not wrong.
Anyway, it seems everyone is here.
How annoying!
Ugh! What time is it? What is it this time? So friggin' annoying! Then you're showing up game. Nah, I don't like. Then you're showing up game.
I mean.
Well, I mean, I don't know what'll happen to me if I don't come. Since none of us know what happened, maybe you should be able to test it out. Hey, you may talk like a tough wise guy, but you wouldn't be here unless you were scared too.
Huh?
What?
Yeah, yeah.
I guess even a big bad Yakuza like you must have been scared of that monster, huh? Damn.
You?
What the fuck did you just say?
Wait!
Stop it, you two. Fighting amongst friends isn't good.
Huh?
What? Did you just say Fwin?
Dumbass!
I'm not your friend, dumbass! When did I ever become friends with you bastards? Huh? Let me be perfectly clear.
I can do it, you know.
Huh?
You.
You? What did you just say? Oh, you didn't hear me? Then I'll repeat myself just once for you. I said, I can do it. Do it? What are you saying? Blah, 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 blah. Alright. Well, look at this fucking... What is this? Mono TV? Wasn't here during the day. What this nigga got planned for us? Alright. And it's counting down. Why is it counting down? Blah, blah, blah. Fat ass bomb. Alright, who I talk to?
That's...
What are you saying, Fuyuhiko? Let's just calm down for now. Alright.
It's fine. Just leave him alone for now.
I guess I talked to everybody.
It appears you cannot
see. So it's begun. The unsightly battle against those who serve the darkness. Alright. She all went back to her last up.
I think.
This is taking a turn for the worse. I think we need to calm him down. Alright. I guess I talked to him. Damn. Hey, Fuyuhiko, why don't you just calm down for a bit?
Bastard!
Don't talk to me like we're friends or something!
Don't misunderstand.
I live in a completely different world than you bastards. Killed or be killed, that's the kind of world I live in.
Jeez.
The coin rules make more sense to me than that play nice and get along quap.
What are you saying?
If you don't stop now, I'm gonna get seriously angry. I don't really have a voice for her, so I'm just use that one. For now.
You...
Don't tweet me like a kid, bitch!
Just stop.
Just stop already. This kind of fighting will not get us anywhere.
Shut the hell up!
Damn. There's no way I'm dealing with this kumbaya quep. If any of you guys want to die, step forward. I'll fucking kill you right now.
Starting to get pumped up!
Damn. Sounds fun. Give me a best shot. What's gonna happen if you're this what's gonna happen if you're this easily provoked?
That's enough.
Enough.
Huh?
I see.
Fuyuhiko, I understand what you're saying.
Don't worry.
I do not intend to dismiss your feelings. There was a time where I also thought the same way as you.
Don't treat me like a fucking kid!
What would reckless killing accomplish? But what would reckless killing accomplish? If you fail to get away with it, you know you'll be executed. Or perhaps that's what you really want. If so, you'd only be killing yourself to run away from this predicament. That's what a child would do.
Shit.
You.
What did you say?
Listen.
So long as we're here, I will not let any of you die. I will not let any of you become a victim. And that goes for you too, Fuyuhiko. I won't let you die.
But what the hell? Everything you're saying, it's just empty promises.
It's true my words would ring hollow if anyone else spoke them.
My name is Byakuya Togami.
And I am destined to bring these promises to fruition.
Yowza! He's so cool! I agree! I don't care what you say. I'm just gonna do whatever I feel like.
Do what you will. However, remember what I said earlier.
In the name of my family.
I will not let any of you become a victim. That's the duty I have appointed to myself.
Alright, cool. This nigga got a whole fucking suit on! My nigga fresh?
This is troubling!
It looks like you guys were arguing, so I wasn't sure whether to actually show up. It looks like I showed up at an awkward time!
Hey.
Why are you dressed like that?
Hey!
Oh! I mention? It's in my Rikers in Progress. It's my costume for the fun time. Oh, don't tell me you're going to.
Correct!
That's right! Since we're on a tropical island, I'm here to do my two-man comedy routine.
Why does it mean that we're on a tropical island? Why does it matter? We're on a tropical island!
But can you do a two-man comedy routine all by yourself?
Of course!
Of course not! That's why I brought my partner!
What is this?
Meaningless.
That figures.
Thank you for waiting.
Nothing. Without further ado, I'm pleased to present Monokuma's side-splitting life two-man comedy show.
Hey.
I didn't hear anything about this. Are you telling me I have to improvise?
Oh, I'm speechless. This nigga hill dog.
Hello! I'm Monokuma!
I'm Monami!
And together we are the Monokumas! Now, I know it's sudden, but I guess I should show you guys my amazing mind-reading abilities!
You can read minds?
Just, what the
As
fuck? I can make him laugh?
I'll guess your favorite food! Your favorite food is...
You can do it! It's obvious what rabbits like.
Ted.
That's right.
Dabbers.
I'd never eat a dead body.
Now then, Monami's up next. Come on, do a short skit or something.
What? There's no way I can do that.
No worries, it's all good. I know a technique to summon the god of comedy. So, which do you think is better? Taking blood while you're still alive, or after you're already dead?
Why would you ask such a cruel question?
If I'm gonna summon the comedeity, then I'll need a lot of blood.
So, I've got a
dark humor. That's hilarious. That's fucking hilarious. My fucking sword.
You're always so quick to make a scary face, Monami. You guys better be careful, too. You know, since Monami's actually a bad guy. She's as bad as the first villain the hero fights in a teen manga.
They're always the underdog.
Believe me, it's a fact that Monami's a villain. I'll let you all in on a little secret of hers. Monami went out of her way to erase your memories!
Oh, that is fucking hilarious!
Am I right? Well, that's because Monami stole your memories! But wait, there's more! She didn't just steal your boring memories, like how you guys got to this island. She completely took away your memories of the years you spent at Hope's Peak Academy. What a shocker! I feel great now that I've shared that with you. Seriously, memory loss plots are so old hat nowadays. Only a total hack would wait until the end of the story to reveal a cliched twist like that.
Please stop!
Wasn't that a huge surprise? In truth, you guys aren't freshman students at all. You guys just thought you were because you've lost all of your school memories. Quick! Someone get a plagiarist, because I feel like I've heard this story before!
Seriously, this is bad in so many ways!
Damn!
I'm through dealing with you!
Ugh, his backhand is far too powerful!
Wow. Alright.
Thank you.
I got a poor man's Aikilos SG. Oh, let me see them teats real quick. Call it a glaze. Guys, a pile on. My favorite ritual is Royal Garver. I even know how to do his mental. What's going on, guys? Right, guys, I have to call Roy back a stray. I never heard that before. Now, what if he did have a British accent? Shit! What the fuck?
Oh my god!
Nigga, what?
Well, you sound like a serial killer.
Cosmic's good, my nigga!
Nigga!
Mike is super fun!
That nigga turn like that little kid! That shit that Greg was showing us.
Nigga, that shit sound like it's some fucking boy.
Hey, start roasting. Start roasting G.
We hear you, you sound like an android.
Bro, it sound like this nigga speaking to us through a voice box for ghosts, my nigga.
Ugly acting that boy. Aww.
Oh no. Aww.
Nigga straight sounding like a fucking ghost into a fucking radio.
Hey, hey, son.
Mom was up to get your picture and boy over there, concrete here, boy. And I really do that, boy. Stinking, boy. Apple photo. Look, love, chicken, boy. Over there, boy. Boy, don't do that, boy.
Face chain looking, boy.
So you guessed that they have a PSPS?
Uh-huh.
That's crazy, bro.
Nigga, unplug your mic real quick.
I was mad, boy.
You're stupid, man. About time. Let's see something.
Son, the reflection killed me, son.
I'm not joking. it's not like a whole car wreck just now. Well, another one. Another care package inbound. That bitch limping. That bitch in pain. Oh, fuck. But what the fuck was that?! Mom, look at this bitch! Who is he? That bitch looked like a giant fucking snake lion! What about the fight? Ooh! I'm fighting Baroth and this fucking snake lion came out of nowhere! That bitch dropping explosive doo-doo. Barrel. Fuck. That bitch is chasing us. His tail came off. He dead. That nigga dead. That nigga is dead. Whoa! What the fuck was that? No. Then they got bruh, you gotta see it from my perspective.
Sorry, come on, say.
Just open it, I already got it. Bro. Oh shit. No, no.
I ain't gotta find totems. Alright, cool. The Saint song?
Mm-hmm.
You ugly bitch. It's a fight, you bitch. I don't feel like you're killing my nigga. That bitch said doogie.
Hike, fucking hike. What else I got in here?
Whatever you got up in there, you delay that shit down. Stupid.
It's not like C-Twin, nah.
Exactly. Delay that shit down. We'll be right back.
The moment you arrive at Horsepeak Academy, you experienced a strange dizziness.
What?
How did you know that?
Actually...
That was the ghost too!
The memories beyond that point have been completely removed! What the hell?
I think I can speak the only way I breathe, blah 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 blah.
So long time has passed since then?
Impossible! There's no way!
Lie.
On the contrary, why is it impossible?
That's...
Whether or not it's impossible, there's no way we can step in a world with the Cabal on Mars.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a world with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to picking up their command one by one. Wallace to Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. With the right team, we can push through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on freedom.
No, no!
You just don't want to believe it, right?
Yeah!
But don't worry, I'm a generous guy. I can give you back your memories.
Huh?
Huh?
Hey,
However, there's a catch.
Could it be?
Don't tell me the catch is. Figured it out yet?
That's right!
That's right! You guys have to kill each other!
Oh man! I'm so ready for shit to start up! This is my bargain point!
Damn, one of those fucking spin I got you!
My slobber all over the fucking mic. Alright.
You guys wanna know, right? You wanna know your memories returned to you, right? You want your school memories returned to you, right?
Hey, man!
Then you better start killing! A penny for your thoughts and a murder for your memories!
You pissed me off.
Hey, stop running your mouth! Oh, shit.
What?
My. Oh, I'm so angry. I'm just providing you all the money from the bottom of my big, generous heart. Otherwise, you cowards wouldn't get any killing done. You sons of bitches. Well, that's not your fault. It was a natural-born coward. They even cry after their mom squeezes them out.
Special bleeding service.
This nigga here.
That's why I'm giving you a motive. Think of it as an excuse to commit your future crimes.
Quiet.
Stop this at once. Do you really think your delusional rambling will convince us to commit murder?
What are you saying?
I don't believe that memory loss crap in the first place. But more than that, what you guys really don't believe is each other, right?
What's going on?
What do you mean?
Hey,
you guys don't know each other, which means...
Yeah!
None of you realize there's a traitor hiding among you, alright?
Look at my fangs.
Hey, why are there 16 of you? If a total of 15 students from Homespeak Academy are arranged to come to this island...
I got it!
That's right, there's probably a traitor. I don't even know about hiding among the group. Just kidding.
You... What are you saying? All this shit about traitors don't make any sense. It's obviously nonsense.
Lame!
For real, you guys? How can you be so sure? You guys don't know anything about each other. You don't even know each other's true natures. That's why, if one of you is planning to kill someone, it's impossible for any of you to know.
He's spitting facts, though.
Even so, if there really is a traitor, isn't that gosh darn awful? Pretending to be your ally and tricking you guys, it makes sense like that to get killed, right? Come on, make the primitive strike! It's first come, first serve, and the winner takes all! If you want to survive, you gotta find that person before they find you!
true? Is there really a traitor among us?
We're going this way. Go all the way around this time, G. Cause they're here.
Fuck, they know where I'm at from all directions!
Got him.
How many times did we switch paths, bro? Like, we went left, right,
but what the fuck is that in the background?
What the fuck is that in the background?
Dang, somebody found it.
But it's extra air rape right there.
Air rape right there.
Hello there!
Hello there!
Somebody, Mike,
boy, somebody, Mike,
somebody,
the
Mike,
bass
the
boosted.
Bass boosted.
Son, fix that!
Son, fix that!
Now I know how
sound other people mics.
So you heard the echo?
This echo.
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
Say, let's ride out. Huh? Wait, you can destroy it? I'm destroying my own damn bike. Damn, Diva sounded extra thirsty.
She talking hella nasty. Think it's a game for just
having
easy?
Damn.
She
wants
the deal.
She can get the deal. If you know what I mean. Bro, I'll really pound her like a chick.
This nigga has so much bass in his head. That nigga just started hurting. That's not all he said.
Yeah! Oh Lord, that was funny. Previously on Gay Ass Nigga.
Do this shit if you want to fuck you. I'm at the point where nigga fuck you. We got so much pussy nigga on niggas. Like, if she wants dick, I drop dick off, she go to sleep. Easy. Professional dick slinger, nigga. Easy.
Professional dick slinger.
I need a certification, nigga. I'm serious. If your bitch can't sleep, call me. I got you.
What if I can't sleep?
Gay!
This nigga dick.
Which brings us to now.
I can't sleep. You watch that bit. Don't
confirms Amber's question.
About what? The gay one? Oh, yeah, I say hi, but fucking Rico.
I present you, Joshua Boss, the Big Daddy Nigga Dick Award for your professional dick slaying award. I'm going to drown in a hole of depression now.
Nigga, you gonna listen, nigga?
Son, I just gave you an award, son. Take your Grammy, son.
Take your Grammy, son.
What's that called? Is that called a porn?
You might well call it a dicky.
I think that's what it's called.
Might as well call it that, son. You dig down whatever hole you want.
Nah, I don't dig down every hole. Every hole.
I'm sorry. I feel like you don't even stick your dick in the hole. She just slide her ass into you.
How do you slide the ass into me? Like
what? I don't know, son. You said you turn air buttons up free, son.
Man, this ain't what you're about to say, son.
But son, listen, son. All right, look. Next summer, we going to MechaCon.
Just tell them what you're about to and say.
Basically, it's like where they got a bunch of female dressing in cosplay and all they got hentai stuff. They
basically, you gonna fuck a hoe that's dressed up as Wonder Woman, and I'm about to be sitting you on the sideline by the photo booth waiting for y'all to finish fucking.
Just like you, niggas.
Yeah. And me and Ariel gonna be sitting right down outside the photo booth, and all we gonna see is a big booty. All you gonna see is Buku nut on the camera flash pictures that slide out the photo booth.
This nigga make himself depressed, ugly ass. We ain't saying nothing about that shit.
I'm curious why I'm gonna be in this.
Son, I want you to. This what happened.
And then G gonna go in there, take his turn, and all you gonna hear is.
Nigga talking about sloppy seconds.
Hey, did I ask him? But nah, I gotta wait, so I'm being faithful. But I wasn't coming back to you guys. I'm serious, man. You think I'm laughing? But yeah, they got a rave. They got a rave basically, and the girls be getting drunk and everything, son. They be like, let me fuck them and everything, son. What I'm saying, I'm gonna find G a big titty, bitch. A stick. That'll be for G right there. I'm gonna find Aria. A little chunky booty black thing, you know, something that's simple. But I think we gotta talk to them hoes, like introduce y'all to them hoes, man. I can't just be like, y'all better walk off, and y'all better not see y'all till later on that night. Don't be scared of no pussy. I'm gonna bring Rico. Rico, I'm gonna come back. Rico will be fucking having every girl underwear in his mouth. Look,
you're fucking liver. He's
gonna be like, here you go.
Like, right here.
That'd be fun.
That nigga sound like he died for a second.
No, who the fuck died? But that's not like a seagull, man. Oh, no. This nigga ugly, son.
Let me
this nigga
sound like
a fucking seagull off of Family Guy, son.
No, let me find out his girl basically told us this nigga got leopard underwear.
Son, Josh saying all that, son, name, but ain't nothing about to happen, son.
No, son.
I'm gonna tell you straight up what's gonna happen, son. It's time for me to give my side of the story. You gave your side of the story. I'm gonna give you the side of my story. All right, basically, we all gonna be right behind Josh. Ariel gonna be focused on his phone. Greg gonna roam off somewhere, and then Ariel gonna see something he like. He gonna dip off from us. Then I'm gonna just roam around with Josh. And then some spider woman looking girl gonna come over there and spray spider webs all on his pants. And then she gonna be like, oh no, let me clean you up. She gonna pull him into the freaking Bojenda bathrooms, and she gonna pull him into a stall. I'm gonna be sitting there on the outside waiting for like 30 minutes. Ariel gonna see me. I know he gonna be like, what you waiting on? I'll be like, oh, Josh getting his thingy cleaned by some spider webs.
Son, I'm not gonna do that. Not until my
time, I'll
tell
you
that later.
Oh, yeah, whatever you say, son. You gonna come out there with more spider webs than you had on.
Son, listen. I can't determine whether or not you getting some pussy. I can't make a bitch just like, huh, fuck him. I'm like, bitch, you gotta talk.
If I get an Asian girl, I'm going dick deep in that, son. I want to hear the best reactions. I want
If you want to, if I say go to MechaCon, all the hentai fan bitches that's nasty as fuck, they be there. And nigga, if you like, you bring up all them hentais you watch, they'll be like, you watch it too? I'm like, yeah, that'll fucking click off, nigga. That'll fucking run and go somewhere. And they'll go fucking get married that same day to a fucking weeaboo. So called weeaboo.
All I know, they better have a flexible bitch that bends her fucking legs all the way to her fucking head.
Look at him, he wanna wave at him, he wanna wave on a starfire, ugly ass.
shit. You want nigga, a DD for Dexter Laboratory.
Shit. Hey, y'all watch Dexter's Laboratory, huh? When DD put that right leg up in the air?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Boy, Ariel gonna die.
Man, I'm about to see how that picture of that bitch. That one make her like stuff.
No, son, don't send me nothing, son. Don't send me nothing, son. Don't send nothing.
I told him about it. This nigga had a bitch that was dressed up as Starfire, son. She was built like Cardi B, but dressed up as Starfire, however.
Son, stop. You're not making this no easier, son.
I want them legs to touch the ceiling, son.
Why can't we just go to a Smite convention, son? We find a Bologna, son. I'm going crazy.
Nah, nigga. We go to a Smite convention, nigga. I'm going to fly me an Alex in the new wall, my nigga. I'm going to make dreams come true tonight.
I can keep that.
Shit, if I find a Terra, nigga, shit.
I can keep that.
If I see a Terra or a Nemesis.
Son, if I see a Bologna, son, all I gotta do is grab that left cheek, son.
I'm gonna just have ammo with me dressed up as Dodgy.
I can keep that.
Shit, the nigga pop some Viagra.
Son, are you trying to make me go to jail, huh? You just want me to go to jail. Give my papers ready, son. Go online and put out the papers, son. Get the paper ready. That's what you do. Come over there with two fingers. Wisdom is key. It's like on your pussy.
I don't know how I'm most likely be robbing.
Wisdom is key. Have you ever felt your fingers on pussy?
Nigga said,
who would
you think
of?
These niggas tanky? Y'all niggas
will come help me? I'm coming. Put that stuff in your face. Well worth it, nigga, when that time goes down. Guardian down. The hell killed you?
Nigga, all them damn threaded damn knights.
Damn.
And then when you did like nigga nobody was over there, everybody was just damn about to die.
It's a big gun, get some help.
We need him to get super specific.
Trust me, I'm coming. Told you I'm coming.
We done now. Salad boys. What damn thing? What you look at me? I'm turning around. All I see is fucking ugly, man. Get out my face.
I'm gonna get his ass.
Oh, that nigga went flying.
We ain't got no time.
Oh, there it is. Oh my god. I ran the fuck over him. Hit him with that ludicrous. Move, bitch. Get out the way. I pushed him into the grenade. Huh? Alright, let's try it. Fuck! Got it!
Oh, he teleported.
Wait, teleported.
Maybe I have enough time. Even then, we still wouldn't have enough time.
You know why? You know why?
Because niggas wasn't on the wells.
You know why?
Why?
Because you wouldn't over here. You would have been over here and not a damn thing. And not even a damn fool. Your gun was slurping up like a damn popsicle, nigga. Nigga, maybe you would have. Now you gotta go back to this nigga. The fool's jugging.
Go give me a hug, dog. Come on, son, don't run. I'm sorry. I apologize. I'll send my condolences. Stuck. That hose. I ain't scared of a nigga with a gun, but a nigga without a gun? Man, you crazy.
Yeah, alright.
Hey, you know who said that? I'm gonna give you a hint. Plagiarism.
Got a knife flipping around. This nigga got a steak knife walking around with his pocket like it's a weapon. That boy said all steaks are at that boy Juwan, the man. All steaks are at home. Keep me free from all barbecues. I can't deal with Juwan. I really strike this boy all decent.
Now, I was watching one video of us playing Monster Hunter, and, you was like, we were fighting Lavestia, and the man was said, look how that nigga run. Why you playing Juwan really run like that?
She do.
I didn't see that intercept, though, part.
Nigga, I just imagine, you know that dumbass video of Pickle Joe with dance when he got the meat?
Yeah.
That's what I seen when I turned around. That bitch was like, hey.
Oh, I didn't even know I was the host.
Cosmic showed up?
No. Body. Oh, it's right, darling.
That boy like a bag of noodles.
Ooh, that was nasty.